Dear friends in Christ Jesus, we are continuing with our short reflections on the Pauline rule of the secular Franciscan order. The second article. The secular Franciscan order holds a special place in this family circle. It is an organic union of all Catholic fraternities scattered throughout the world and open to every group of the faithful. In these fraternities, the brothers and sisters, led by the Spirit, strive for perfect charity in their own secular state. By their profession, they pledge themselves to live the gospel in the manner of Saint Francis by means of this rule approved by the Church. Secular Franciscan order is nothing that comes out of thin air. We become members of the secular Franciscan order only after being a Catholic. We are Catholics because we are Christians. We are Christians because we are human beings. The humanity consists of the likeness and image in which God created us. So it is this image of likeness with the Creator that is significant of the secular Franciscan order. In the first article, we saw that Franciscan family is one among the many spiritual families raised by the Holy Spirit in the Church. And in the present article, we have seen that secular Franciscan order holds a special place in this family circle. There are three things that are specified here. The secular Franciscan, we are members of an order like any other order within the Church, which means to say that we have rules, constitutions, statutes, rituals, and every other form of activities an order requests and our order demands according to the constitution, according to the rules, and so on. So drill this into your mind. You are members of an order. You are expected to be as members of an order. So, make sure that you live up to that standard of an order, particularly that which is being made by the Francis of Assisi himself. The second thing in the second article which we mentioned is that secular Franciscan order is truly Franciscan. It is an equal and necessary part of the total Franciscan family. It gives flesh to 800 plus years of gospel value of Francis and maintain and continuity of the early brothers and sisters of penance through the lifestyle and ministry which are outlined in the rule. Thirdly, we are secular. The term secular has a particular connotation because we give a lot of attachment to the Second Vatican Council, which gives importance to the secular aspect of our spiritual life. The whole intention of this secularity being to transform the world from within with the life and teachings of Jesus Christ in the step of Francis, in the steps of the people who followed Francis, in the steps of people who have gone before us. The main factor about this, to do so by means of change of heart, we may term it metanoia, definitive form of worship, symbol living, community orientation, care of the needy and the poor, service in all forms, justice, peace, ecological importance, and a Christian attitude towards any work that you do. For secular family, the whole world is the arena of salvation and the altar for the consecration of creation. Although the rule states that they pledged themselves to leave the gospel in the manner of Saint Francis, let me put it straight. Our target of living is not Francis, Claire, or any other person within the spirit Franciscan family or not. Our target is Christ. Our target is the only Christ, the member of the Trinity, who is the only son and who is the only person had to be born for us. So let us not lose our target as we proceed in this secular Franciscan way of living.